I'm excited because I finally got my bunk figured out, at least a lot better. So here's how it works. So to put it down, you gotta pull four pins there, 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 and here, and just let it swing down, and it locks into place. Now, to put it back up, pull the pin there, pull the pin there, and just swing it into place. And it locks in the up position as well. So much nicer.